Watch this wild crash in Lynn. Two men looking at a boat outside of Brassard Marine, and that's when a pickup truck hits a parked car right near them and then smashes right there into the back of the boat. You see that they narrowly missed those men. They jump out of the way just in time. They had to smash the truck's window to get the driver out. The driver was unconscious, was taken to the hospital. Lynn police are now investigating.